I want dancers to not allow the world to stop them from dancing. Anything negative like that happens in your life, dance. Because that's going to clean up everything. And I know people that leave work every day, they have to go dancing. They've looked at that screen for how many hours, and they say, look, I gotta dance. See, of course, you have those who gotta take drugs. You have those who gotta drink. But I advise them, dance.